today we officially introduce in the American market the new California T.